does give us a little bit of an idea of the build quality and the materials used in manufacture. All right, so we're ready. As always, safety first, safe styles are on, and we're driving. All right, so that didn't take much. Literally just rolled and didn't put the car into gear, and it's already gone. Let's go assess the damage. So let's see what's missing. Okay, there you go. That's the braking point right there. It is metal. Can confirm. The buckle's gone flying as well. Don't know where that is.